So now we are live. This code notification is out. And then now I'm gonna restart. Oh, I forgot to change something. Category Titanfall 2. Done. Now I'm gonna restart my old dead Titanfall 2 project, which was to play every storyline. To play the storyline in every single different language, and because I can't speak to now today, so I'm gonna restart this project because I had until language 6, but I forgot to put the thing from Twitch to my YouTube channel, so it ended after the 4th language, was it? That means I have missed 2 languages and the half of the 4th language. So I'm just now gonna restart. I have my game in English. So scene change. And we're gonna do from the completely begin. Replay from the beginning.
All the things I've seen on the battlefields of the frontier, the pilot is the true dominant force. Fast and agile. Graceful, yet devastating. Perceptive, resourceful, and relentless. A pilot sees the world differently. Sheer walls become flanking routes. Pilots fight differently. Experienced in deception and maneuver, even overwhelming odds shift in their favor. But what truly separates the pilot from all the grunts and machines of the battlefield is the bond between a pilot and a Titan. To a Titan, a pilot can only be stopped by overwhelming force or an equal. The frontier has been the only home I've ever known. For years, our lands have been destroyed by the IMC, forcefully taking our resources, polluting and destroying our planets, and killing us off if we try to resist. Despite recent victories at Demeter and beyond, we have a long way to go before the IMC is defeated. Now, I serve as a rifleman in the militia, fighting to free the frontier. I'm a long way from becoming a pilot. But when that day comes, I hope I can live up to the honor.
And that was the beginning of Titanfall 2. I still love this game. The 9th Militia Fleet is en route to attack an IMC control planet called Typhon. Dear civilian president, I only know that this is the heart of IMC military research facility. Aboard the James McAllen, my pilot training continues with Captain Lactimosa, a master level pilot. I'm not sure why he chose to be my mentor, but there's an opportunity it'd be crazy to pass up. Alright.
Here we go, Rifleman Cooper. Oh, hell. Ship must have power cycled the Simpod since last time. We'll have to recalibrate it.
So So as quick info, I know, as I said, six language already, but it's still interesting to hear it and everything, because I only know normally English and German are the most languages which I hear. And
Does that feel right to you, Cooper?
yes.
All right, we're good to go. Let's see how much you remember from last time. Setting the neural link. Not quite the same as a Titan link, but it's similar.
Gonna take a while.
To learn new skills, we need to be in the right state of mind.
And I always will stop
Much better.
Speaking when they are
Technically, I'm
speaking.
not supposed to be training you, but in you I see potential. Besides, we're at war. Who's got time for classes, eh? Here you go, up and over.
Let's see if they can
pick up the pace, enabling jump kit assist. Jump kits operate on the principle of relaxed stability. Once your jump kit calibrates to your movement style, enhanced mobility becomes second nature. Beautiful, isn't it? It's inspired by my home planet of Harmony. This is where I grew up. This is what we're fighting for, Cooper. A world that's not metal and smoke. The freedom to live in peace and prosperity.
What happened to my one finger when I switched to the looking thing? Is it this bug or I don't know.
Let's make sure your jump kit is primed. Basic wall run here. Give it a try.
Not right now.
Same routine as last time. Watch the ghost pilot and try to follow along.
Okay. The thing is, I already heard many things, so. So I'm familiar, but I have to get in the mining and everything because I did most of the time Destiny
now you're moving.
With the class.
Under here, stay low.
With my Discord group. And yeah, why I'm basically doing this, restarting it, because I want to have it with a better setup, because the other one was with my mic, what can I say. First of all, it was without desk. I was sitting at my table for guests normally. I was sitting so that my mic was directly in front of me. Now it's standing here by my side, right next to me, on the right side. So you could probably say, if you stay right, this is my table, my monitor, and right beside the monitor is my mic. And before that it was table, mic, but then my TV screen, because at that time I didn't have a monitor, just my PC, which is, well, under my desk now. And yeah,
simple also double jump.
No,
follow the ghost.
But this is a long time.
We've retaken over
now.
A quarter of frontier space
since
the Battle of Demeter. Militia's better organized now. More people join every day to fight the IMC. People like you.
This is a long time. I have it now a long time, but at the time it was like under that condition, and I think that now it's better because my English is also a little bit better than back then. But my French got a little bit worse. I can speak three languages, German, English and French, and well, French was, well, it's not going that good. I was able to speak it very good, but because I did more with English and less French, I now have a problem to speak French fluent. Writing is still everything alright, but when it comes to speaking, I'm not able anymore to do a normal sentence without having an issue to know what to say.
We used to just run and hide from them, but now we chase them.
There are many things to say. I also want to play this game again because it's a very good game and nobody really see why it's so good, but I still like it and What does it say? It got copied or anything? It copied something? And the other thing I have to say, did the people even look up when this game came out? And even for the graphics, for the year and everything, and the controlling and everything. It just... I still like this game. All running. Of course I'm not explaining too much enough going on. Normally it just takes 3 hours to play the story mode though, because I'm talking that much. I think I'm just gonna stop here with talking while I'm restarting this and everything, because the answer is clear. It's now everything changed and my mic is now working better. And yeah, some parts of the old project is missing, so this is why it's restarting now. And now I'm going on, so I make sure that this maybe get one stream, because I was able to do two. No, what things I have ahead? Yes, I had 6 language which I streamed, but I have only 4 on my YouTube. From the 4, I think was 2 which I made in 3 hours, one stream basically. The other one was part 1, part 2, and I think the other 2 languages I'm missing were also in one stream only. So I'm just now going
to combat. Things never go as you expect. You must be ready to use any weapon you can find on the field. These are just a few of the weapons I've come across out there. Time to hit the range.
I don't want the Spitfire. I'll take a DM on it. Was in here. Yeah, that's what I was saying. Alright, this war. It's also the same. Wasn't there any different weapon like the pump?
I'm over here at the range, Cooper.
Ah, here. Yeah, the pump. Some.
Load your weapon.
Not. Oh, yeah, the wingman was here. Let's take a pistol.
Get more precision. Aim down the sights a bit. Good. Practice more if you want, and head to Scotland.
I have to get back to training. I'm getting kind of bad. Up there is a RPG, or it's called again. RPG, not it's called PPG or something, which you can grab by one pixel or something. I guess you can't jump out here, but there's a weapon up there, I know. There, you can see it, I think. I think you saw it for a second.
Alright, got a new gauntlet for you, my play. Last time is 2 minutes. Gotta do better than that to continue. Follow the ghost. Find your own.
This is perfect. Cutluck.
Pilots have to strike a balance in combat. Speed is paramount, but you must also heal the time.
Aye.
The gauntlet is where we practice those skills until the second.
Probably you were supposed to watch it yourself, but I'm completely stuck right now. Well, 39, I'm alright with that.
Nice run. See the results board on the wall? You set a new best time. Everyone has different strengths, so be sure to run this a few times with different weapons. Look at the results board for more tips on how to improve. Now that you're warmed up, if you want a real challenge, you can race against other pilot ghosts. Word of warning though, the pilots who recorded these ghosts are the best in the SRS. If you can beat them, you'll be on your way to being a real pilot. Go ahead and run the gauntlet as much as you want. When you're done, I've got something special to show you.
Because I know the world record is just 11 seconds. This is what I know. And this is not even a... Do you normally use a front? This was a back. You had the pump, the EPG, and the AUG, because you can boost yourself. This is what he made with normal grenades, because you can't die. Can use the normal grenade, then you boost yourself. And this is what he did. Ah, come on, I want to make it. Ah, a little bit worked.
All done with the gauntlet?
I'm ready to see what's next.
Good. You're gonna like this. It's time you learn the other half of being a pilot. A Titan. Let's go call one in.
But aren't pilots the only ones allowed to do that?
It's only a simulation, Rifleman. It's not the real thing. But first, we're gonna need a little more space. That's my partner, BC. He's a Vanguard class. Homegrown militia technology. First Titan chassis we designed ourselves. One we didn't have to steal from the IMC. Go ahead, Rifleman. Call on your first Titan.
A little secret, which most of the people don't know.
There he is.
This Titan. This number. It's a little ending spoiler.
All right, Rifleman.
It's the same
like
Titan you call when
band.
You call
I'm pulling you out.
Your last Titan.
Down all non-essential systems.
Cooper, ready up.
Easy, Cole. He just left VR. He needs a minute to decompress. He'll be ready to go. Trust me.
I just left VR. VRC.
Heads up. They're killing us. Trying to, anyway. Good session in there. You'll get the hang of it someday. We'll make a pilot out of you yet, Rifleman. But not today. No time.
Lastimosa.
Anderson?
You son of a bitch. See you down there.
We're gonna see a new planet today. Maybe even die on it. See you down there,
Rifleman. Yeah, right, the spaceship pilot.
Good luck.
Get your ass out of the sim pod, Cooper. Meet at the dropship.
Flatline. I still know many names of the weapon. Because I want to just play. Recommended hard. The hard difficulty is recommended for me? Really? Normally it's just regular, but hard now. But. I experiment with shooters like in the Massive Story and tough challenge to go with it. Because I just want to show I'm just playing normal. Got it. Regularly. Normal. Operation Brosthorf, 9 Militia Fleet. Destination Planet Tav. Mission infantry support for our SRS classified operation. IMC occupied frontiers space. Announcement be bubble. Did I do it by myself? Yes I did. Loading space. If I haven't even changed the scene, did you? Yes. And I'm also not muted. Perfect. Respawn entertainment presence. Ah, yes, I forgot that I'm not allowed to go out. There was something. Which said we are going down.
3, Jack Cooper. Stabilize. 250 milligrams of sensu fentanyl administered. Caution. Temporary side effects. Nausea.
They're trying to corner us!
We need to move! Can't stay here! Move!
Every type of player... Woo! Where did you come from? Every type of player knows this thing. It's where I'm trying to corner us! This is one of the new sets. Go ahead!
This is Captain Lastimosa. I got a fix on your location. On my way.
Yes, okay. But then, because, well, I'm saying because of one thing. Cutscene! Woo!
Cooper, you're in bad shape. Hold on. Might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile titans inbound. Apex predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper.
BT, let's go!
Slow? It's not slow. It's not slow. Okay, this was not slow. This is... Now we have Sloan, Richter, and Blisk.
We have 18 hours. 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery. Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go.
BT, transfer authorization to new pilot, Link, Bravo Tango, 7274. Cooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
And I noticed something that most of the people don't notice at that time, where you say Bravo Tango 7274. This is BT's full, completely name. But some people also say that BT stands for best Titan, which I can also agree with, but the real name is Bravo Tango 7274. This time I'm gonna keep the pistol and take the shotgun off.
The Ark is being transferred for recasing. Tech has a new shell design. This was no less than four regiments during that fire base before the Draconis jumped in.
Kappa 1 is on deck.
Negative Kappa 1. I need you in the testing facility. Alpha 6.
Still most of the strongest enemy in the game. I hate fucking hate it.
Anyone copy?
This is Sergeant Ezel from the 2nd Militia Fusiliers. We read your call. We're gonna make our way over to you through the reclamation facility. Over.
Copy that.
Oh, I still forgot I'm not allowed to tap out of the game.
Your heads up. Roll out.
Well, I can change that. Give it a moment. Where was it? I think this was in the normal games. Hold to radio, no. Maybe it was in the normal menu, I can't do this here. Need to put it this on again, so. I think I about every time to look at the stream is running. Alright, it's still offline. I wanted to do a fun tour, I don't want to. Headshot, well, not with the pistol. Normally a headshot is almost good. I think it's a... Why are you two headshots. Only two headshots.
I'm on
something.
What do you need
it now? Good match. Damn it. Yeah, unlock. Nice. With this weapon. Only one burst and three finish. I still love this. Keep people. Oh, hello. Oh my god, sucks today. Still alive, man? Oh, double jump now online. Take a while, but now I have it. I don't need to pump anymore, so I'm just gonna take this. Play too much card, Warzone. Wanted to do this. Alright, for you. I don't even think there's a feature in this game to control back when there's actually a chair in office, so. At least I have four robots now. Sound effect, please, a little bit quiet. I forgot how loud this fucking drone sounds.
Class Titan. These things are rare. We should sell it.
No bloody way. With one slip of all.
That guy doesn't scare me.
My equipment's dry!
Power low. Insufficient power. Power at 2/3. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
I think so. Wait, did you just call me pilot?
Yes. The late Captain Lastimosa gave you the provisional rank of acting pilot. Congratulations on your promotion. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
Bravo Dango.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here.
This way.
Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
To all militia personnel, the IMC will grant safe passage back to the Angel City Penitentiary. All who surrender, be wise to turn yourselves in to any IMC search team or minion.
Pilot, I advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
Well, don't worry, BT. I'm not going anywhere.
Understood, but I do recommend you move. IMC salvage teams are not far away.
I mean, I'm not leaving.
It is a common requirement for pilots to maneuver in situations without a linked Titan. Pilot, my mapping systems have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination. We are located in hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay here long.
You think we can survive through this, BT?
We have no other options. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
How long did you serve with Lastimosa?
Captain Lastimosa linked with me 973 days ago.
We'll find you and we will track you down one by one.
Sorry. You guys must have been close.
He was an excellent pilot. And a good friend.
Have to learn again. Because in Warzone it's E to change things and F to meet E to change in Titanfall, and in Warzone is it F to take something, which is C in MIDI, and in Warzone is E the MIDI button. So we are not the biggest problem.
Who is this force?
This is the commander of the Marauder Corps, a section of the Militia's Special Recon Squadron, or SRS. Her name is Sarah Briggs.
BT, is there anyone alive on this ship?
No. Scans do not detect any life signs within the MCS James McCallan, but 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope.
Come on. Well, that was close, luckily. Landed on the edge of this clip.
Pilot, our location has been compromised.
To all militia survivors, it would be in your best interest to turn yourself in.
No! There.
Those drones are IMC scouts. Yeah. Enemy reinforcements will be on their way. We must complete the Neuralink immediately. Please install the final battery. Power at full capacity. Pilot, we must establish a neural link in order to proceed. Please embark when ready.
The reason is why I skipped this one till that is because I want to play fast through the story and not spend the killing it.
Alright.
So when I can skip enemies, I skip them.
Protocol 1. Link to Pilot. Establishing neural link. Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS. I'm detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy. Pilot, the Acolyte pod is online. This shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve. Neuralink complete. Primary weapon control and motion link reestablished. Pilot, enemy Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
You sure about this?
Yes, trust me.
Brute.
Militia Titan spotted. Chassis number BT-7274. Take your fire. Target hit. Not bad, buddy. Not bad.
Except the damage. Can't execute the spell except for the bracelet.
Our combat effectiveness rating has increased. Pilot, I detect more IMC salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your HUD.
This is cool.
Must move quickly.
Alright, alright. 42 minutes already. What is the clan doing? Playing stick fight?
Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
Hostile Titan.
Enemy Titan down.
Oh, that's cool. Of course!
My turn to kill an SRS pilot. I do hope you have more than that, militia.
Titan weapon will be useful.
Agreed. The IMC is well equipped with advanced Titan weaponry. They will be most beneficial for success. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat. Salvo core ready. Enemy Titan down.
I know what I'm using.
Enemy Titan down.
Because of the thing that I don't return from the loop, I don't have a second.
Pilot, our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
I still know this. I didn't even look it up, I found it myself. Because I thought, wall running upstairs, but it's probably working. Because I didn't want to go this complete way.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Split up? Sounds risky.
Given our dire circumstances, this is a risk worth taking. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
Kraiva. He's dead. And... Spitfire is a strong weapon, but Spitfire is the most hateable because it's the camper weapon. And yes, Spitfire is in multiplayer my highest level weapon, but it's only because I play Frontier Defense with this, because it's much more easier to... Alright, it's Titan, not my Titan, because this weapon I use in Frontier Defense, and Frontier Defense you get for each grunt, or every 2-3 grunts, you get one level on this thing. And this is fucking crazy. And this is why my...
Listen up.
Like everyone else,
this is Kane. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
Who was that?
Accessing files. Kane, a mercenary commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators. A well-known narcotics user and supplier.
After that, probably reload for an effect reload. How did I miss? I think he still lives. No, he's dead. But all you know, ammo.
Plenty militia left in the facility, just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill you. Which, by the way, not the deal.
This is Raccoon 3, 9th Militia Fleet. We're held up in the reclamation facility. The IMCF still mechanized infantry. We're trapped!
Pilot, I'm detecting friendly militia forces along your path. They may need assistance.
I could try to speedrun, but to speedrun I have to successfully make Bunny Hop completely Bunny Hop. This is the thing that I
reinforcements on your stick! On
Fuck.
Lost visual.
I'm behind you, man.
My truck's down. Need backup.
I feel like we've been walking for days.
Do you require rest?
12:14.
No.
Good. There is no time for rest. We must uphold the mission.
Simply. Oh, the alternator shows a good one.
Hazardous waste pump now stationed. Automated testing facility, Dome 1.
So I got word that there's some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all, my friend.
Oh, yeah.
I just hope you're better than the last one I killed.
BT. Where are you?
I'm following the stream of sludge. The current is strong up ahead, suggesting an exit. Keep moving forward. Pilot, our paths will intersect just up ahead.
Missing me already?
I was not shooting at you. That would be in violation of Protocol 3.
Never mind. It's good to see you, buddy.
It is good to see you too, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
I'm open.
IMC security forces. I guess that's why they pay me the big bucks. You want something done right? You do it yourself. All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Overriding pump filter system. Emergency shutdown initiated.
Oh, yeah, this is bad. Right.
Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
Falls contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
So I'm gonna have to do all the work?
For now, yes.
Pick.
Sequence at 40%.
Man, making these sounds when I try to go run away from these things. I think everyone makes sounds. Noise coming there or running. This was the good thing I had to do, because really one hit. And the six explosion rays.
Sonar pulse online. I'm engaging hostile infantry. Pilot, that was a difficult battle. You handled yourself well. I have noted it for the record. I have identified an exit on this side. This way, Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
You were not invited to Kane's party, and that's why you're dead. Well, well, another runaway hero with an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Well, now we're talking. Bring it.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
The mask is called the one that also is not a group, but for
stay out of Kane's thermite breath. It causes heavy damage.
Look, it's approaching.
Walk away, Scrub, just walk away. It's a matter of time before I rip you out of that cockpit anyway. I'm still going to enjoy taking that Titan from you, Scrub.
You gotta sleep sometime.
out. Kane's helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it.
This is the only boss you can't defeat, sadly.
Has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving.
All right. 1 hour and first boss defeated from 4. This game has only 4 bosses.
Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed.
I still have to open this.
Pilot control, watch our step.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
What are we doing here, BT?
Facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
Ash, this is Blisk. A copy, over.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
Kane is not responding. I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Who's Blisk?
He is a war criminal, wanted by the militia, commonly employed by the IMC. Bliss was responsible for the death of my previous pilot, Captain Lastimosa.
Yes,
Your skills are greatly improving.
Thanks, but... no.
Pilot, this loading dock's cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Good idea.
Thank you, pilot.
Mozambique.
1035.
Mozambique. The origin of Mozambique. Well, not from the me, but from the gun itself. We don't have a G2 here. No, well, not yet, but...
Cargo lift activated.
No, it should first happen when I go around this corner, right? When get the lift around the ship? Around this ship?
Pilot, I want fire assistance. Warning. Unauthorized Titan detected in loading dock 13. Transferring Titan to asset reassignment.
Ash to Kappa 3. I have located a security breach. Loading dock 13. Over.
Roger. Kappa 3 en route. Out.
Pilot. I cannot free myself.
Cooper. Emergency ballast feed.
Pilot, I need assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place is picking up tight.
Pilot. Cooper. If you read me, I'm being taken to this facility substation.
If you read
BT,
if you hear
how do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning. Losing contact.
Why read me? It's called hear me? Maybe read me because I can see his name through walls most of the time.
History scattered throughout this facility. Be careful, pilot.
Bloody hell, this job is for Marvin, not to try and get him through. Right, mate, we're overqualified for this pitiful assignment. I don't see why we need that kind of simulation.
Assembly line. break this due to forge to root. When is there a turret?
Building here, BT?
Unknown, but I doubt the IMC are mass-producing homes. They usually destroy them.
Over there! Last time I did it, the house just couldn't go in. That time I wanted to.
You okay?
I'm undamaged. However, I do not believe this is a food processing plant.
In my luck, this place is going to turn itself inside out.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances.
Still waiting. Rest assured, I will not execute you sooner. You have that word. I think I messed up. Well, I don't know. Normally, this is something to where it is supposed. Right, this now always just go that way. Around. You are king. Stand.
Here.
I know why I always took the divitation.
Loading scenario 127 in dynamic simulation mode 314.
I always picked that weapon with the G2.
Now, we shall see how impressive you truly are.
Here we go.
Militia test subjects.
Arm up! We barely survived the last one. Shut up, grab a gun! Look, pilot! Now the odds are in our favor. Nothing about this is in our favor. Aim sharp!
Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying inspectors.
Busy, BT.
If in combat, utilize your cloak. It will temporarily make you invisible. Initiating IMC Reaper test program. Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario.
Awaiting order to proceed, over.
I remember that I have to destroy the Reapers, so I admire
your perseverance.
Your
mission is
important.
Kappa 1, eliminate the militia pilot.
Where's the second pilot?
You are clear to engage.
Opening the door. Squad, prepare for
dog
breach.
Did I already destroy the second pilot?
Pissed her off, BT.
You will have to explain that expression later. Get out of there while you can. I have detected an opening in the outer wall, marking your HUD.
As I should have expected, the IMC infantry did move back here myself. So perhaps I have no choice but to step in personally.
May I risk escalation on my part? Steady radio rate with punch. Fire rate with punch. Steady radio rate. I can't read. You can't speak. You can't do anything today.
Tell me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. With the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 charge. Destiny charges 21-49.
I am sorry to report due to your inability to contain the security breach. I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex.
Something pilot, I do not know what you did, but a series of explosions just weakened the manipulator arm. I have broken free. This place is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD. This is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, pilot. Controls transfer to pilot. Excessive damage. Warning. Warning, pilot. I detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
Target spotted, moving in.
All units. fire at will. This pilot must learn his place.
Access is authorized. The security lockdown has been disengaged. I recommend we leave through the tunnel. Pilot, I have concluded we should take no further shortcuts. Pilot, Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
Don't get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
Overseer requests all teams working on the Ark analysis report to the lecture hall for General Marder's presentation. Thank you.
What just happened?
There are distortions throughout this facility, and they appear to be causing a rift in time.
By decisively neutralizing the Pierce pilot, may I help you? But lest we lose sight of the bigger picture, remember those losses are ultimately replaceable by the inexorable march of human reproduction. By decisively neutralizing the militia.
Yes, pilot, may I help you?
Reminder, identification credentials just must be displayed at all times. Any suspicious activity should be
shut it down.
What is this place?
The IMC has multiple scientific research facilities throughout the frontier. However, this particular one is unlike any known to the militia.
How many of these facilities are there?
In the 8 standard months prior to Operation Broadsword, the 9th Militia Fleet captured or destroyed over 29 such installations. None of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive. I recommend you check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
I'm doing my keep.
On the contrary. You are proving yourself to be much more than a Class 3 rifleman. I suspect Major Anderson will be impressed.
Should I anti-suffer like I did in the original one? I'm just gonna anti-suffer, but I will not overcome. Your suffer has an end, my friend. Thank you. into danger.
Pilot, there may be important data within Major Anderson's helmet. You should retrieve it for analysis.
Anderson's dead. But I have his helmet. Unlike him, it appears to be in one piece.
Well done. If you bring it to me, I can analyze his helmet for important data.
Got it.
With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Titan. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuvan Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there. So watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
It must be on the other half of his corpse. I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
There's gotta be an easier way, BT.
I will work on it.
I learned you something. This is not point the satchel too close to the door. Otherwise, you will kill something special as soon as the event gets triggered.
Unauthorized personnel detected. Automated security.
Or you just wait until the door. Alright. Where did the other pilot go? What was that?
Attention, security lockdown measures are being temporarily activated due to a minor security.
Sorry, Anderson.
Pilot Cooper, I have transferred some of my aid. instructions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
I thought it was a weapon was normally there. This gun is normally there. And now I shut them off. Oh, I'm feeling bad.
Found something, all right. It can fold space. They sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Over the Atlantic, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson, out.
Hello.
Anderson's log 342. The Fold weapons power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
Outer ring. Test sequence will commence once the Ark is in place.
Stupid.
Jefferson Boyle, log one.
I pressed the button.
They were targeting this planet's moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony. And they moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Hold it right there, pilot. I'm located.
On your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
I would like to spend some time today to talk about the value of human life. There is no doubt.
I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature.
I think when I pass this level, I'm going to switch to the almost.
It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have operated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present.
There's still a Legion.
The hell with the safety protocol. Initiate the test immediately.
Copy that. Do not allow the intruder to reach the Ark under any circumstances.
I have to get in here because of BT. Otherwise, I don't think I am.
Pilot mode engaged.
Right, was just looking at the faces. Oh.
As Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet.
So, this is the end of the stream today. See you next time. Stand by for Titanfall.